A computer the size of a credit card or smaller, known as Raspberry Pi, is making significant strides in the industrial sector. Originally designed for the education sector, it has gained attention due to its compact size, cost effectiveness, and energy efficiency. In the industrial sector, you might come across the application of Raspberry Pi in control systems and automation. However, when using general Raspberry Pi boards in industrial settings like the Raspberry Pi 4 Model B or various Raspberry Pi 0 versions, users must prepare the necessary equipment to work in tandem with the Raspberry Pi boards. This equipment is essential to make the boards function according to specific requirements. This equipment includes basic components like a power adapter for supplying energy to the board, protective cases to shield the board from environmental conditions, and a heat dissipation system for efficient cooling. Furthermore, it extends to devices enabling the Raspberry Pi board to interface with industrial systems, such as signal converters that can adapt industrial interfaces like RS-232 or RS-485 to interfaces compatible with the Raspberry Pi, such as USB or CAN via USB. If you require the Raspberry Pi board to connect to 4G internet or other wireless networks beyond Wi-Fi, you may need additional devices to facilitate this communication. Also, when interfacing with peripherals that have voltage levels incompatible with the Raspberry Pi, you may need extra devices to bridge this gap. These are just a few of the challenges that can be encountered when using general Raspberry Pi boards for developing control systems or automation in industrial applications. Fortunately, many of these challenges are addressed by IRIV PiControl, a controller that utilizes the Raspberry Pi CM4 as the main processing unit. This grants you processing power equivalent to that of the Raspberry Pi 4 Model B using the same chip. IRIV PiControl is specifically designed for industrial use and offers a diverse range of functions to enhance user convenience. Here is a glimpse of some of its features. Let's begin with the external appearance of IRIV PiControl. The board comes enclosed in a high-quality black metal case, which includes a clearly labeled pinout for easy access and identification of various pin positions. Moreover, it comes equipped with DIN rail mounting brackets at the back, simplifying installation on existing DIN rails. These brackets can reposition on the sides for added flexibility. When it comes to managing heat, IRIV PiControl employs a fanless cooling system that relies mainly on heat sinks. The sturdy metal backplate of the enclosure plays a crucial part in dispersing the heat produced by CM4 board, which is the component that generates the most heat during operation. This fanless setup guarantees durability even in demanding environmental conditions and eliminates possible problems caused by dust or malfunctioning cooling fans. Once IRIV PiControl is installed in your system, the next step is to prepare the board for use. The first step is to install the operating system on the internal Raspberry Pi CM4 board within IRIV PiControl. IRIV PiControl includes a convenient switch that allows you to command the Raspberry Pi CM4 to enter boot mode. This eliminates the need to disassemble the Raspberry Pi CM4 from the external carrier board for OS installation. Instead, you can simply activate the boot mode switch and connect a USB Type-C cable to IRIV PiControl to install the OS on the internal Raspberry Pi CM4. After the OS installation, for initial use, if you have preferences like mouse, keyboard, and a monitor, you can set up and use the board in a conventional way. Connect the mouse and keyboard to the two USB ports and the monitor through HDMI port on the IRIV PiControl board. In cases where you lack these preferences but have a computer or laptop with an available LAN port and an Ethernet cable, you can still use IRIV PiControl. Just connect the Ethernet cable to the Ethernet port on the board. The board will assign an IP address to your computer, enabling remote access via SSH or VNC immediately from your computer or laptop. Now let's discuss powering IRIV PiControl. The board supports a direct current voltage range of 10 to 30 voltages and includes surge protection circuits. This allows users to use existing power sources in the system to supply power to the board without the need for a dedicated power adapter. For communication with industrial equipment, IRIV PiControl provides both RS-232 and RS-485 input options, each with isolation directly on the board. You can choose to use either of these communication interfaces as needed. Additionally, the board includes 4 sets of digital inputs and 4 sets of digital outputs, all isolated and supporting voltages up to 50 volts. Reading analog input signals is also seamless, with 4 sets of isolated analog inputs supporting voltage ranges of 5 volts and 10 volts with a current of up to 20 mA. For network connectivity, you have multiple options. Wired connectivity is available with 2 RJ45 ports on the board, 1 gigabit and 1 megabit, facilitating versatile network connections. For wireless connectivity, IRIV PiControl includes an external Wi-Fi antenna that enhances signal reception performance, connecting to the internal Raspberry Pi CM4. If you wish to connect the internet network via 4G signals, you have the option to purchase a 4G module and install it inside the board. The case includes prepared slots for antenna installation in various formats, along with the SIM card slot ready for use on the board. When inspecting the internal components of the board, you will find an M.2 slot for installing NVMe SSD on the board, providing additional storage for data separate from the eMMC on the Raspberry Pi CM4 board. Also, there is an RTC on the board to ensure accurate timekeeping even when disconnected from the internet or powered off. The board also features a pre-installed ATECC608B chip to enhance the security of your system and data stored on the Raspberry Pi board. Additionally, it includes a programmable buzzer, allowing users to configure it to produce sound based on desired conditions and requirements. Furthermore, IRIV PiControl features a unique convenience enhancing element. When you flip it over, you will find a 0.96-inch OLED display that provides essential information about the board, including the current IP address, CPU load, board temperature, RAM usage, and disk space utilization. You can even program it to display other values if desired. The board includes 2 buttons, one for immediate board reset and the other programmable for various functions. There are also 2 programmable LEDs for monitoring the board's operation and status as per your requirements. For more information about the product or to place an order, you can do so directly through our website using the link provided in the description. If you have any questions or need additional information, please don't hesitate to ask. Thanks for watching the video and see you in the upcoming ones.